A bill offering the Carolina Panthers about $120 million in tax breaks to move its headquarters and practice facility is slowing down. Several state senators objected to the bill yesterday, saying the bill should not go to the vote until lawmakers get more information, including a cost-benefit analysis from the Department of Commerce. The team's current headquarters and practice facility are in Charlotte, North Carolina, near where the Panthers play at Bank of America Stadium.